Excuse me, I have an announcement.
Bella Thorne is now on OnlyFans, and she's already crashed the site. The former Disney star has become the latest celebrity to join the racy subscription site OnlyFans. Earlier this week, the 22-year-old made the big announcement with the video teaser shared on Instagram. For $20 a month, fans can get access to Thorne's profile, which hosts the actress's custom videos, photos, pay-per-view clips, and a more intimate DM access to the star. The site has predicted that she could earn as much as $1 million a month from her profile. It's clear that fans are going crazy for the news. Shortly after the actress launched her page, the site temporarily crashed.
You guys gotta go. That's it. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's all you get. That's it for today, people.
Bella tells Paper Magazine that she hopes to bypass Instagram's strict censorship policies using a website that has overall less censorship. While OnlyFans is not intended to be an adult site, it is one of the very few social media platforms that does not penalize people for posting nudity. The actress adds that it's the only platform where she can fully control her image without judgment and without being bullied for being herself. Since creating her profile on August 18th, Thorne has uploaded 28 posts, 17 photos, and 4 videos. Bella has come a long way from her squeaky clean image. She first rose to fame on Disney's Shake It Up, starring alongside Zendaya, from 2013 to 2017. Then in 2017, the actress started diving into edgier roles and starred in films like the horror comedy, The Babysitter. Now that Bella is on OnlyFans, she also reveals that her experiences on the platform will be documented by filmmaker Sean Baker, known for directing Tangerine and The Florida Project.